Good morning, my dear students. Take out your book. Today we will do worksheet 4 in your book. Open page number 21. Ready, kids? See, filling the blanks. One number. Dash is the average weather condition of a place over a long period of a time. What is your answer? Climate. Climate. Next. The temperature remains extremely low throughout the year near the poles. Next, the coastal area have a dash climate. Which type of climate coastal area? Moderate climate, neither hot nor cold. Okay, coastal area have moderate climate. M-O-D-E-R-A. Okay, doing good and writing. Next, water vapor present in the air is called, yes, come on, tell me, water vapor, humidity, H-U-M-I-D-I-T-Y, humidity. Next, the dash zone is the hottest region of the world. I told you, which is the hottest region? Torrid zone. T-O-R-R-I-D. Torrid. You can write torrid or hot. Anyone. Okay? So, torrid zone is the hottest region of the world. Now see, take the correct answer. Sun rays fall vertically throughout the year over the equator. Okay, one number, equator. Second, the north temperate zone lies between the north temperate zone 23.5 degree north to 66.5 degree north. Okay, north temperate zone. Next, turn the page. Torrid zone extend between, torrid zone extend between 23.5 north to 23.5 degree south. When we move away from the equator, the pole towards the poles, the temperature decrease. Okay, the air at high altitude is, what is the answer? Thicker or thinner or not present? Come on, tell me. I told you in the class very clearly. Okay, the air at high altitude is thinner. Match the following. Torrid zone. Do. Here are given options. Moderate climate, amount of water vapor present in the air, hot and humid climate, moving air, very cold climate. So, torrid zone, which type of climate we can see in torrid zone? Moderate climate, very cold climate, hot climate. Okay, tell me, match the following. One number, torrid zone, C. One number, C. Torrid zone, hot and humid climate. Okay, temperate zone. Temperate zone, which type of climate we can see? Neither hot nor cold. Moderate climate. Two number A. Frigid zone. Frigid zone. Very cold climate. E. So, torrid zone, which type of climate? Hot climate. Hot and humid climate. Temperate zone. Moderate climate. Frigid zone. Very cold climate. Clear it? Humidity. Amount of water vapor present in the air. Four number B. Four number B. Fifth, wind. What is wind? Moving air. We can feel it. Okay, fifth number D. So, all of you speak along with me. Torrid zone, hot and humid climate. Very good. Temperate zone, moderate climate. Frigid zone, very cold climate. Humidity, amount of water vapor present in the air. wind, moving air. Understand? Do question answer in your notebook and learn it. Okay? See if okay, leave it. All of you do question answer in your notebook and learn it. You can take help from PTR. Okay? And learn exercise A, B and C in your learn and write in your rough copy. Understand? And draw. When you write question answer, when you write question number 4, name the 3 heat zones of the earth. All of you draw this picture also. Take in your book, draw this picture, heat zones of the earth. All of you draw in your SST fair notebook. Understand? Okay, now it's time to leave. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Bye-bye.